Hi guys, welcome to Royal Dakshin. To all my viewers and great supporter, I wish you a very happy and healthy new year. To start the new year, we are going to prepare the sweet recipe called Kasi Halwa. We are going to prepare this halwa using white pumpkin. This pumpkin also called winter melon. We are going to cut the pumpkin into small pieces so we can able to handle easily. And then we need to remove the skin and throw away, and also we must remove the soft center part along with the seed. We must throw away and collect all the pumpkin pieces in a tray. And then we are going to grate all the pumpkin pieces using a grater into a small pieces. Once you got the grated pumpkin, we are going to squeeze out the water from the pumpkin using the muslin cloth. We must collect the squeeze out water also separately, and also collect the pumpkin pieces also separate bowl. We must follow this step, otherwise you will not get the right texture. So please follow this step, otherwise you won't get the right texture. I'll tell you the reason why later. Next, we are going to saute the nuts in a ghee. So heat up some ghee in the pan and then add cashew nut, saute for a few minutes, and then add chironji or charoli along with the cashew nut. Saute them until gold color. Remove it from the fire, leave it aside. Let's prepare the halwa. Heat up the squeezed out water from the pumpkin. Let the water comes to boil. In the meanwhile, we are going to pound the fresh green cardamom into a nice powder. When you add the fresh cardamom powder, pound it this way and add to the halwa or any other sweet recipes, you will get a beautiful flavor to the dish. So we must pound freshly, pound into a nice powder and then leave it aside. We will use it later. So now water comes to boil. Now add the pumpkin pieces to the water. You can ask why we should squeeze out and then we need to add together. When you do this way, you will get a glossy and crunchy texture to the halwa. So we must follow this step, then only you will get a good texture and also good taste to this halwa. So we need to cook the pumpkin until all the water evaporates. The pumpkin cooks faster, so it will cook in about 10 to 15 minutes. Once your pumpkin is cooked, add enough sugar to the pumpkin according to your taste. And then we are going to add little bit salt to this halwa. You may ask, when you add little bit salt to any sweet recipes, this is the secret. It will get a nice taste. It will enhance the taste of this halwa. And then add saffron to this halwa, which will give a nice color and also nice flavor to this halwa. See, you are getting a beautiful color. And then add the fresh pound green cardamom powder to that. And then add little bit of camphor, which will give unique flavor to this halwa. And add a dash of lemon to that, which helps to stop the sugar become crystallization. Then add the fried nuts in a ghee. Mix all these ingredients well until we'll achieve a nice thick consistency. So finally add some ghee which will give nice flavor to this halwa, and then cook them until this halwa become nice and crunchy and a thick consistency like halwa. The mouth watering awesome Kasi halwa is ready to serve. Give it to your loved ones in the family. They will enjoy much better, especially on occasion like a new year. So try this recipe at home. Enjoy with your family. Like, share our videos. Hit the subscribe button. I'll be back with the fantastic recipe. Stay tuned.